from we alien cyber. Welcome to the last night of the garden. Must apologize for the delay, but there was a real reason for it. I got no clothes to wear. I was sitting in the back of nothing to wear, you know. I tend to get a little bit coy. Now you can see what it's all about, right? Blue jeans.
Thank you.
you very much for the swan song, but... I guess this song really is, this is the third time we've done it in about 3 years. So it gets a bit monotonous when you play the same place 6 times, because I see so many places I almost know. This is a song about man's desire to find what activates his sort of inner workings. Hang on, a ticket's in a junk shop. Here you are, sir. It goes like this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
with the supple fingers of one of the greatest yachtsmen on Central Park, John Paul Jones, Neville Porter.
Just a dream. Feel your way out. Thank you.
and again it will be. And though the course may change sometimes, rivers always reach the sea. Thank you. Lisa Robinson. Anybody heard of Lisa Robinson? The grandmother of rock and roll, one of the finest women you can ever meet. And she's come to hear what is becoming now quite a legend, and that is the acoustic set, where we see how many mistakes we can't make. So watch very carefully. This also brings to the front of the stage a very, very warm and affable man, John Henry Bonham, comes to the front to have a look. Sit down, John. Let me go up with you. See? And he can chew gum. Thank you. apples of the family home. Things have happened here. Grounds rich from tender care. Repay, do not forget.
Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and power.
Somebody you should all be very proud of, and who obviously you've got lots and lots of records by, Raoul Donner.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Rather red nose this evening. John Bonham over the top!